Newcastle Community Arts Centre is a whole range of things for artists in Newcastle and the Hunter region. We have the Newcastle Art Space that artists can hire and put on exhibitions such as this one here. We have artist studios and two teaching studios that people can hire out.
To be in a centre like this where you have 40 other artists who all understand what you do is a very rare and a very special thing. I think although we're not working with each other directly, we're always around each other and supporting and encouraging each other, and I think that it's a very unique place.
Once a month we have studio visits and artist talks, and this is a really great opportunity to get inside a studio artist's workspace and really see what it's like to really be an artist.
I paint in oil on board, got a bit obsessed by the light shining on objects and people's houses and the shadows and the strong differences between those two sort of colours. I suppose you could say I have an impressionistic style with the lower rents as well, and the support of the other artists and the administration staff here is fantastic.
And we also have a theatre space which is called the Black Box Theatre, where theatre companies can hire the space and use it to put on their own productions, music and join events in the Black Box Theatre. Newcastle Community Arts Centre is a founding member of Arts in Recovery Hunter, and it puts on workshops here at the centre, and it also holds an annual exhibition, Bounce Back, Arts and Recoveries for People with a Mental Illness. Becoming a member of the Newcastle Community Arts Centre, you're supporting Newcastle artists and this centre and what it provides to the community.
Being able to create, you know, contacts with our artists and share ideas and knowledge, and that has been probably the most important and good thing about being here.
The Community Arts Centre puts together an e-newsletter and we send it off to about 900 subscribers. When you're a studio artist, and we have a studio here, we provide those artists with that promotional outlet, promoting their artwork, their exhibitions and any other achievements that have happened in their art career.
Inilah aku dengan kisah suka dan luka dari dunia yang terbiaskan dalam ruang ini terbuatkan pada cantik.